Praise the name of the Lord. Let all that is within me adore him. It's a pleasure to be here with you all tonight together for the gospel. I have a couple pieces that I want to share. For those who are not familiar with the genre of hip hop, I'm going to start off with a cappella, just so you can kind of get it. For the Ebonically Challenge, we'll have the words up here on the screen for you. This first piece is about the incarnation of our Lord. After 400 silent years filled with sighs and tears, in Bethlehem the Messiah appears. God in the flesh, second person of the Trinity, at 30 begins his earthly ministry, baffling cats with accurate, exact facts and back-to-back miraculous acts. A stumbling block to the self-righteous, but the humble, his plot said there's no one else like this. He came from heaven to awake the numb, demonstrated his power over nature's son, a foretaste of the kingdom in the age to come. But the reason he came was to pay the sum for the depths of our wickedness, our wretched sinfulness. Bless his magnificence, he's perfect and innocent. Yet he was wrecked and his death, he predicted it. Next he was stretched, paid a debt that was infinite. He said that he finished it, resurrected so the elect would be the recipients of its benefits. Through faith and penitence we get to be intimate. His grace is heaven sent, it never diminishes. Now the Holy Spirit in dwelling is the evidence for heaven's future residents who truly represent Jesus, the author, producer, director, and star of a story that'll never ever end. Praise the name of the living God. The song is called Triune Praise, and it's a celebration of the salvation that we have with each person of the Godhead intimately at work. You can run the track. Yeah. All praise to the Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Yeah. God the Father, the immortal creator, for your glory you made us, you're the sovereign orchestrator. All that you decree will most surely come to happen. Your awesome as can be, in your glory none can fathom. Nothing could ever stain you, the heavens can't contain you. We thank you for sending your son to explain you. Otherwise we would have remained in the dark, but you sent your Holy Spirit to spark a change in our hearts. According to your eternal purpose and will, you determined to reveal yourself to those who deserve to be killed. Those of us whom you foreknew adore you. We praise you that you predestined us to be conformed to the image of the Son, who's the radiance of your glory. When I meditate on it, the weightiness of it floors me. So Father, we'll praise you over and over again, because you sent your only Son to atone for our sin. It goes glory to the Father, glory to the Son, glory to the Spirit, three and yet one. One in your essence, three in your person, the same in your nature, distinct in your working. Oh my soul, behold the wonder of the Trinity. Blessed be the Trinity. Oh, what a mystery. I stand amazed for the rest of my days, pouring out my heart. Yeah. Praise God, the Son, second person of the Trinity. You're distinct from the Father, but you're sharing his divinity. Fulfilling an eternal covenant, you came through the planet Earth to save who? All the Father gave you. You became a man of sorrows, acquainted with grief. For the glory of the Father, you extinguished the beast. That's the between us at the cross, the Father's angry release. The shepherd's claim for the sheep, the situation is deep. I can't find the right language to speak. In fact, it's making me weep. Just the thought of you saving is free. You're risen from the dead, I still can't get this in my head. How the judge can leave the bench and go to prison instead? Lord Jesus, you're amazing. Your bleeding is what's saving us. The reason why we're praising, can't wait to see your face. In the meantime, peace help us to see you as colossal. And by the spirit divine that's worthy of the gospel. Glory to the Father, glory to the Son, glory to the Spirit. Three in that one. One in your essence, three in your person, the same in your nature, distinct in your working. Oh my soul, behold the wonder of the Trinity. Blessed be the Trinity. Oh, what a mystery. I stand amazed for the rest of my day, pouring out my heart. Yeah. Praise God, the Holy Spirit, the third person of the Trinity, distinct from Father and Son, yet sharing head divinity. Holy Spirit, we praise you. You don't like the spotlight, you have the
fuck that. You come for us with sin and set me in the world, God is bonded. And it's only by you that we cry out, Abba Father, you're the spirit of adoption, the spirit of truth. You graciously provide your people with the gifts and the fruit. You help us kill sin and disattach us from our idols. If it wasn't for you, we never understand the Bible, because you wrote it for our life. It will surely suffice. Amazingly, you do it all for the glory of Christ. It goes glory to the Father, glory to the Son, glory to the Spirit. Three in that one. One in your essence, three in your person, the same in your nature, distinct in your working. Oh my soul, behold the wonder of the Trinity. Blessed be the Trinity. Oh, what a mystery. I stand amazed for the rest of my days, pouring out my heart in triune grace. One more time it goes, glory to the Father, glory to the Son, glory to the Spirit. Three in that one. One in his essence, three in his person, the same in his nature, distinct in his working. Oh my soul, behold the wonder of the Trinity. Blessed be the Trinity. Oh, what a mystery. We'll stand amazed for the rest of our days, pouring out our hearts in triune praise.